Oh, okay. And, you know, tell us about your costume.
So,
you're based off the video game?
Yeah.
And you collect all the rings?
Yeah.
And you beat up some bad guys too, right?
Yeah.
And you have fun doing it, right?
Yes.
And you can run really, really, really fast, right? Okay, well, don't run really, really fast, but just walk kind of casually right over there and show everybody how great you look. Wow, that was really quick. Woohoo! Everybody, a round of applause for Sonic the Hedgehog! Sega! Fantastic, Sonic. Very well done. And our last contestant is Supergirl! Oh, wait a minute. Sorry. Wait a minute, are you a reporter or something like that? Oh, yeah, that's right. I gotta do it. Okay, all right, so should I put this down a little bit?
Okay, so I'm supposed to talk to you while they're discussing things, because apparently they didn't need me. So, what is the latest movies anybody seen? Anything good? Like, not the Dawn of Justice, because everybody knows that wasn't very good. No, nothing? You guys have nothing to say? No? How about the Wonder Woman movie coming out? Who's excited for that?
Woo!
Yeah. I actually saw the trailer. At first, I wasn't really a big fan because I thought her costume was too dark. And, you know, I don't know. Linda Carter was my favorite. Anybody remember her? Or am I just too old for that?
No, I'm with you.
So, we have Batgirl and Supergirl, and your costume's pretty cool. How come you weren't in the contest? You want to show them? No? What about yours? You didn't make it, but your costume is gorgeous. You want to come up and show them? Come on! Come on! You're gorgeous. Wait a minute. Well, she's going to come up right now. Look it. I asked her. No, come on up. Come on up. Look it. You should have entered. You should have. Next year, you'll have to.
I didn't make it.
Well, that's all right.
I'm Ainsley. I'm from Rhode Island. I'm visiting my friends.
And so I just totally embarrassed you, right? But take a spin. Look it. See, next year, do you guys think she should enter?
Yeah.
I bet you made a lot of kids happy today. Well, thank you for showing us. Okay, Batman.
You're going to talk to Supergirl, and I'll talk to the crowd. All right. Long, long time ago. Actually, did you guys see the Batmobile outside? No, you know why? Because we took the invisible jet, right? And get this, right? We're walking to the invisible jet. I'm like, where is it? Like, you know, there's no warning, no nothing, you know what I'm saying? And then I thought I was sitting and I fell right to the pavement. Go figure. I just like, you know, how am I supposed to sit in something like that I can't see? So, hey guys, am I putting you to sleep? I hope so. Yeah, I'm talking to you guys. It's okay. I really don't know what to say except that everybody here has been fantastic. The Portland Comic Expo is like fantastic. I really had a great time. Wonder Woman and I had a great time meeting all of yous, and the artists are amazing. The vendors are phenomenal. The photographer right here, James Pedrin, is probably one of the best I've seen in the New England area, probably on the best on the East Coast. So he's really good. Let's everybody give a round of applause for these fantastic cosplayers over here. All right. They're really, really, really good. And, you know, I'm like, if I had a coin but Two-Face took it, I'd like flip it, you know what I'm saying? Because it's like a coin toss because everybody's like so perfect with their thing. So, oh, hello there. Hello. Hello. Okay, we're going to announce the children first. Okay, me. Oh, not me. Okay, for...
So, for best children, we had Joker and Batgirl.
Joker and Batgirl for the Killing Joke. Come on up. You're the next contestant on Portland Con Expo Cosplay Contest. think I talk too much. Could be worse. Look at them. Look at how great they are, huh? Yeah. Yeah. So, Masquerade, second place. Matt Murdock and Kingpin Wilson Fisk, come on up! Look at him, he knows where he's going, he doesn't need nothing. He says, wow, man, wow, he just comes up really good, man. You guys are great, wow. First place, hailing from Gotham City, stage for, was it Masquerade Present Stage, first place, Oswald Cobblepot the Penguin, come on up! I think he had something to do with the rigging of the votes. I don't know. Maybe you get a recount? Okay. Yeah. Yeah. And earlier we saw a bunch of costumes and we did things called the craftsmanship on people who built their stuff and worked on their suits, and these awards are going for the craftsmanships. So for second place, we have Amanda and what was her name? Is it? Yeah. It's Molly Westbrook, but I think she might have taken off to go back to her Mandalorian craft or something like that, but we'll be in touch with her, so. And the craftsman first place is Dr. Stephanie Strange, come on up! Craftsmanship for first place was Dr. Stephanie Strange. She did a phenomenal job. So. Yeah, we got it. Okay. Wow, everybody's just amazing, huh? Yep. All right.
The grand prize.
The grand prize for combination of craftsmanship and showmanship, okay, is none other than, I hope he doesn't hurt me again, is Bane from Gotham City! Now he put basically everything together. He put all the wiring, he put all the tubing, and the lights in between. He took the shin guards and made them into forearms and stuff like that. Great job! Oh! So, fantastic job to all these cosplays. Very well done. Let's give them a round of applause. Thank you very much. You guys are great. Absolutely a difficult time in voting here, but look at them. Absolutely. And I'd like to give everybody a round of applause for participating with us. You guys all deserve a round of applause too, so let's give yourselves a round of applause for just participating with us. Thank you. And Supergirl for putting this together, so thank you. All right.
You are free now. Go like the wind, spread across the galaxy.